Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel M'Dama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris, the light is green. Halsey and M'Dama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
Or one hell of a trap.
Hey,
I can handle it.
Need some support.
You're all right, Tanaka.
Help! Use a hand here.
Thank you later.
Appreciate the hand. One down.
All clear.
Move on toward Halsey's position.
Forerunner soldiers.
Up the cliff. Get after them.
Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall.
Thanks.
Enemy firing from that structure. Targeting a soldier. Vicious aliens all over the planet.
Taking fire from the barricade.
Need some help, people.
On your feet, Spartan.
Okay, I'm back, thanks.
Here we go, Vale. You good?
Help!
Break's over, Tanaka.
Contact, soldier.
Get to knock him back up. I'm down. Need an assist.
Up you go, Lobby.
I'm up. Thanks. Buck went down. Move to assist. Area's clear. Move on. Good work, Edward.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Door sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes.
Thanks, Spartan. Careful, Locke! Don't mess around!
I'm down! On your feet, Bill!
Let's see. This should do it. Is open.
The Artemis did the trick. Locke, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken. Kraken! Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale?
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options would be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Destination's the other side of this battlefield.
Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean line.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Halsey's position.
Get
I'm grounded!
Hey, get that! You
know, I'm up. Thanks.
Structure. If we do this right, we bring our target home and end the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Imdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Imdama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
I can stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
Knights! The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovan.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Coming up on a...
Don't let them through to Halsey. We need her alive. Systems fail! My armor's jammed up!
They're trying to advance!
I'm up. Thanks.
Build them up!
Systems fail!
Here we go, Vale. You good?
Firing!
Confirmed hit!
They flee like power!
Thanks, Spartan.
I've been looking for one of these.
The glowing area. It's vulnerable. Shoot there.
Taking damage.
All right. Danger is clear.
We move on Halsey and Jule.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Or human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jule.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. You will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Didact's hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target.
This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Hey.
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor.
Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?